two brave individuals at this crime scene tackled the suspect, who is a white male, 22 years old, and at this point we're not able to divulge his name. He has kind of a troubled past, I can tell you that, and we're not convinced that he acted alone. There's some reason to believe that he came to this location with another individual, and there's reason to believe that the other individual in some way be involved, and we have pictures of him. At some point in the near future, hopefully, we'll be allowed to provide the public with that.